Hello, I'm Paul Harlan, station manager at CFRY, Mix 96, and Portage Online. I just want to take this time to congratulate all the grads that are graduating this year. Hopefully, you move on into whatever your dreams are.
I want to be a baker, a gymnastic Olympian.
You know, I always wanted to own my own business, so I guess that came true.
A police officer.
I want to be a ring out player.
When I was little, I wanted to be a dentist.
Hockey player.
A doctor.
I grew up when I was 33. I wanted to be a nurse, and that's what I did.
An archaeologist.
Yeah, going through grade 12, I did not have a hot clue. And then I started here.
I wanted to be a trucker.
I wanted to design cars when I grew up.
I want to work at the zoo.
NHL hockey player.
I want to be a teacher.
I want to be a basketball player.
I just wanted to be happy. But I ended up being a teacher, and I was happy.
I wanted to go to Hollywood, I wanted to be on the big screen, got talked out of it by my parents, so I'm saying, you gotta go after your dreams, and if you wanna do it, go for it. I'm never gonna look back, whoa, I'm never gonna
give it up, no, please don't wait. Follow your dreams, do what you wanna do, do what makes you passionate about what you do.
Don't be scared to follow your dreams.
Follow your dreams, that's what they always say, but
no, it is true.
Yes, it's true.
Do believe something. In the magic of your dreams.
Yeah.
All right.
Do something you really want to do, not the one that's going to make you the most money, because you want to be happy.
I guess the only thing is that you want to follow what you feel is right at the time, you know, and eventually the right thing will come along if you keep at it long enough, is what I believe anyways. And that's where it's taking me. I mean, sometimes we leave Portage, right? And, you know, sometimes we come back and, you know, it's nice to be able to have the opportunity to go out and do a lot of different things.
Stay in school, get your education, and then make sure that you set yourself up for life.
Enjoy school, make lots of friends, meet new people, travel.
Be really smart.
Well, whatever you do, make sure you enjoy as you go along in your career.
So work hard and follow your dreams.
Enjoy your youth.
Oh, be flexible and follow your dreams.
Do it while you're young. It's a lot easier.
You know what? I think focus hard on doing the best you can do on whatever you do and keep a sense of humor. If you don't have fun, what's the point?